I'm filling this big painting with tiny things. Today is 145. We're getting dangerously close to day 200. I just need this painting to be done before that. Today we got wood chips from a playground, tweezers, and pearls from a broken bracelet. The pearls are a callback to a broken bracelet I painted like 2 months ago. And I gotta say, it's one of my favorite things when things on this painting interact with each other. Like the spider web, the candle burning things, the hole in the canvas. I love it all.